A spin-off from DreamWorks Animation's second highest-grossing franchise opens in theaters this week, The Penguins of Madagascar. One person who already saw it is a local boy who had a hand in it. Todd Kurosawa is a Kaiser High School graduate. He's a story artist for DreamWorks Animation. After a script is written, he and other story artists visually interpret that script with drawings. They suggest angles, action, and the like. He says no one can take full credit for a film, but maybe for an idea within it.
Sometimes you can pinpoint, like, oh yeah, that was the sequence I worked on, or that's the gag I thought of.
We talk more with Todd on our 10 o'clock news, what other hits he worked on, how he got to DreamWorks and Disney before that, and we'll show you one of the sequences he had a major hand in for this new Penguins film, something to watch for, and it's hilarious.